Post-traumatic stress disorder is real. It is painful. It is deadly. As one vet described it, it's being afraid to go to sleep because you know the nightmares are waiting. It's feeling like every day you're going to die, and sometimes wishing for death just to get away from the memories. Canine Guardian Assistance Dogs breeds, trains, and places service dogs with wounded veterans and veterans with PTSD. Our service dogs rebuild trust, give love, help with the transition to civilian life, and help them feel protected. The day I met Liberty, my life changed. If I'm feeling sad or sorry for myself and trying to be lazy in bed all day, he picks up his tennis balls and drops them on my face or teases my beard to get me up. He'll even steal my cell phone, holding it very gently as not to crack it, and run through the house to make me chase him. When we're in public, if I start getting angry, he mouths my arm to warn me I'm getting worked up and puts himself in between me and whatever I'm getting mad at. My wife tells me all the time that Liberty has done wonders for me. I know I'd be in a much worse place in life without my canine guardian lifesaver, Liberty.